Welcome to Fabulous Lake Tahoe, your local's guide to the very best of America's year-round playground. I'm Jack Durst, and this is the Slow Rollers Bicycle Parade for 2012. It is May 17th, 2012, and Lake Tahoe is completely packed with bicycles. For the last 5 years in a row, America has named Lake Tahoe one of the most bicycle-friendly cities in America because of our hundreds of miles of bike trails around the lake and our many, many trails here through the city of South Lake Tahoe. So to celebrate the beginning of National Bike to Work Week, the Slow Rollers organization, slowrollers.org on the internet, is funding an attempt to make the world's longest bicycle parade. Slow Rollers is an event we've had every year for the last couple of years. This year they've got at least 700 people signed up. They're going to be doing a 8-mile bicycle parade all the way from the Y to the Mont Bleu. I'm here at Commons Beach, right in the middle of South Lake Tahoe. It's about 4:20 and I am waiting for the bicycle parade to pass by my location. Just standing here and enjoying watching the stand-up paddlers out here on Lake Tahoe. There's going to be a great bike parade coming. Since the Guinness Book of World Records may be using this video as a documentation for the attempt to break the world record, I am going to present the complete, unedited bicycle parade. If you get bored with the bicycle parade, just click on the annotation in the corner of your screen and you'll automatically be taken to the interviews at the end. It's supposedly one of the world's largest costume bike parades, and it looks like it's coming up right about now. I couldn't even stay upright on a bicycle at that pace. Thank you.
up, guys.
Go closer.
Shut up. I don't have the balance. I got like
my family go.
Welcome to the Jersey Shore.
Records.
What's up, Jeff?
I can't believe I said it.
Fabulous Lake Tahoe on YouTube.
YouTube.
What?
YouTube.
Hi.
Tahoe.
World's longest costume bike parade indeed.
Yeah. Guys, be careful.
can't offer.
Right, exactly.
You know, like,
I like your dog.
Yeah.
Rock on. 2012.
That's what I'm learning now.
Well, 1,240 bicycles later, we have finally set the world's record for the world's longest bicycle parade and the world's largest bicycle parade. I was able to talk with the Cheap Slow Roller, and he said this.
when that was great. I'm overwhelmed. 1,188 people. They seem like they're doing pretty good. They went about as smooth as silk. I think that's how we go.
Yeah.
That's, ain't no hitching to giddy up, but I got to catch them because I don't know what's up.
Cool.
But 1,188, we broke the record.
Congratulations.
Thanks, man.
Now, I know he told you that there were 1,188 bicycles in the parade, but I can tell you from personal experience, there were way, way more than that. The last person in line alleged that he was number 1,250. So I personally believe there were 1,250 bicycles, which would set the world's record for the world's largest bicycle parade by a very, very large margin. Thank you for sticking around through a very, very long video. Sorry it took so long, but there were a lot of bicycles involved in it, and it felt important to me that we keep the record for the world record attempt. So stay tuned to Fabulous Lake Tahoe. There's going to be an eclipse video up on the 21st. There will be a guide to what's going on Memorial Day weekend up a little after that. And then there will be a concert report on the first of the month. So subscribe for all of these videos. Thumbs up if you haven't already. Thank you, and keep Tahoe blue. Bye.